What's up, guys? By the way, all credits go to LittleDude314 because I seen this smashing stuff from him. So this is the bat I'm using. I'm gonna smash all this. This has a Mega Pidgeot EX and a regular Pidgeot EX. I'll show you right now. I'm gonna be smashing it. This thing, I'm gonna be smashing the whole thing to give it some protection. But like, yeah. So Pidgeot EX. Mega Pidgeot EX. So I'm gonna be smashing this with them in it. So let's get it. And my dog is with me and he just stole one of the things. And I need to get this back. This. So let's get into it. So I'm gonna be smashing this first. Put it all the way back here. Can you guys see that? Yes, my dog! No, no! Call! Cool. Drop it. Drop it. Sorry, guys. Drop it. I stole it back. Can you guys see that? Yes, you can. Get it back. It's not gonna do anything, really, I don't think. Nope. Except break the bat. So, keeping this so my dog doesn't choke on it. So yeah, let's go to the next one. Okay guys, so now I'm smashing the marker, relocating because the little vent turned on. Put it right there. Go again, I mean. Why not? It's getting a little broken, I feel. Sorry, I'm kind of missing a lot. Here, that's what it looks like now. When your marker is about to come out, you know that's good. And look at this, gone. I'm scared to touch this. Sorry guys. This is all that ink. Really disgusting. Let's go on to the next one. Hey guys, now I'm smashing the finale. Mega Pidgeot in here. Oh, that's jazz. Can you guys really see that right there? No, I've been smashing stuff right there for the past video, and you haven't been seeing it. So I'll put this right there. Let's get this little swing going. How's Mega Pidgeot doing? How you doing now, Mega Pidgeot? Probably bad. Those cards back in. Probably all bent. Good. That's good. Okay guys, so here is the Pokemon training cards. Let's check every card. Opening it. All that energy card. Bent. And by the way, yeah, you could see. They're in here. See, but they're perfectly fine. The energy card is the only card that got bent or something. So yeah, that'll be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and peace. Guys, that's actually not the end of the video. We're actually gonna burn that energy card, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Here we go, guys. This is our final try. I mean, it's not working that well. I deleted all the other clips, so.
I don't think I have any left, no gas left.
So we don't have any gas left, but can you turn the card around? Yep, that's what the card looks like. Sorry, I couldn't film it. I just deleted all the clips. It wasn't working that well, so yeah. Peace.